have a very unwilling participant here, but Jade needs her ears cleaned, and she might even smile for the camera in a minute. So, we're just going to put that there, try not to spurt it into my face, open her ear up, squeeze some in. Now normally you can just squidge it like you do with the puppies, and you hear a squidgy noise, if you can hear that. But if you think it's particularly dirty, then you've got to be really gentle doing this. It's not, it's like the Q-tips. No, you're coming back up here. Up. Try not to strangle her. Come here. So, I think we're going to take this onto the floor. We'll do it on the floor. No, we're not running away. We are going to do the other ear. Put it in, hold it up. I'm going to get a cotton wool, either a pad or a bud. Just put it gently in, turn the flap over and squidge. Now she might have very clean ears because Tabitha might have been cleaning them every day, but we'll see, won't we? Let's have a look. No, it's not too bad. So we'll do it one more time on that ear. Squidge it in, get your dog wrestled to the floor. I don't understand why they don't like this personally, but put it in, turn it over and squidge. Her tail's waggling. And let's have a look. Not too bad at all. And that's it. Obviously do the other side, but I'm not going to put Jade through that. Well done.